Hi children, today we are going to learn about how to separate the periods in a large number. Okay, in Indian system we have how many place values? Yes, 9 place values. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs and 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores, right? So I'm writing all those place values now. See, here we have Indian system. This is what? Indian system. I have written the place values in Indian system. What are the place values in Indian system? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores and 10 crores, right? And these place values are separated by periods. Ones, tens, hundreds. These three place values makes ones period, right? This is ones period. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds. Next we have, after ones period, we have thousands period. Thousands and 10,000 place values makes thousands period, right? This is the second period. And the third period is what? Lakhs. Lakhs and 10 lakhs place values makes lakhs period. After that, fourth period is what? Crores period. In crores period we have crores and 10 crores, right? So these periods are separated by comma. Okay, these periods are separated by comma. Okay, if we put comma, we can read number easily and we can write number name easily. Now see, here I have written one example. Let us see. I am putting comma in this number. Okay, after every period we have to put comma, right? After every period, these periods are separated by comma. So I am separating these numbers, okay, with comma. After once period, once, tens, hundreds, these three place values makes once period. So after three digits one comma comes, right? Next, thousands period. Thousands period, thousands and ten thousands, no, two digits. Okay, in thousands period we have how many digits? Two digits. So put the comma after two digits. Okay, again here lakhs and 10 lakhs makes lakhs period. Here how many place values are there in lakhs period? Two. Okay, so after two places again put the comma. Okay, now completed. First, after three digits put one comma. Next, after two digits, again after two digits, 3, 2, 2. Okay, separate the periods by comma. Now read this number: 32 crores 64 lakhs 82,197. Now we can read this number easily. No, here how many crores? 32, and how many lakhs? 64 lakhs. How many thousands? 82,000. And how many hundreds? 197. 9 tens and 7 ones. Okay, now I am writing this number 7. 32 crores 64 lakhs 82,197. Okay, read these numbers as together. 9 and 7. 9 tens and 7 ones makes 97. Okay, we'll take more examples on this topic. Okay, see here I have written some questions. Place commas at the appropriate places of the following to separate the periods. Okay, we have to place commas to separate the periods in all these numbers. Okay, see here, first one, 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, 6, 4. Okay, I am writing first to A solution here. 9, 7, 5, 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, 6, 4. Just to separate the periods. Okay, so here total how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write down here 7 places. Okay, write down place values now. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay, so here write down periods also. Ones, tens, hundreds makes ones period. Thousands and 10,000s makes thousands period, right? Next, lakhs and 10 lakhs makes, yes, lakhs period. Okay, then separate this period. So here, up to here, one period, no, up to hundreds place. So here put one comma. Okay. Separate ones period and thousands period by comma. Next here also, separate thousands and lakhs period by comma. Here 97 comma 53 comma 264. After 3 digits, after 2 digits, comma comes, right? Here after 3 digit one comma comes and after 2 digits one comma comes. Now read 97,53,264. Okay, this is first one solution. Okay, now see here 3, 6, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1. Here how many place values are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here also 7 place values write down. Okay, then 1 to 10 lakhs place. After that separate the periods. Okay, here also same. See question 9, 6, 6, 4, 2, 5, 7. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digit number is there. So try to do C question also yourself. Next see this D question 2, 7, 0, 6, 9, 0, 8, 3. Here how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digits are there. I am writing D solution. Okay, how many digits are there? 8 digits. So write down 8 place values. See here I have written this number in a place value chart. Okay, up to here ones period, no, this is thousands period. Thousands and 10,000 makes thousands period. Lakhs and 10 lakhs makes lakhs period. Next we have crores period. In crores period we have 10 crores also. Okay, now place the comma, separate the ones period and thousands period. Yes, here one comma comes. 1, 2, 3 digits after one comma comes. Next after 2 digits one comma comes. Next again 2 digits after one comma comes. Okay, 2 place values after one comma comes. Now read this 2,70,69,083. Okay, this is the D solution. See, E question also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is also 8 digit number. Please try to do. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is also 8 digit number. Try to yourself only. Here we have 9 digit number. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I am writing this question. In this number total we have 9 digits. So write down 9 place values. Here G solution. Here total we have 9 digits, no? So I have written 9 place values and these place values separated by what? Periods. Ones period, thousands period, lakhs period and crores period. Now separate these periods by comma. Up to here hundreds place. Okay, up to here ones period. So after 3 digit one comma comes. Next after 2 place values, thousands and 10,000, that is thousands period, no? So separate the thousands period and lakhs period by comma. And separate the crores period and lakhs period by comma. Now we have 45,29,62,749. Okay, separate the periods by comma. Write down periods and separate the periods by comma. Okay, here also same 9 digit number is there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, same write down like this only. Write down the place values, 9 place values. After that, try to write these digits in the place value chart. After that, separate the periods by comma. Then we can read number name easily. Okay, hope you understand this class, children. If you like my class, please like it, share it and subscribe it.